get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of
her
yet?
The girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard they're sending a girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
Yes, you. We have to go quickly.
This is a nightmare. I'm just thinking I'll wake up.
Okay, let me see.
What did she do?
They killed everyone.
It's going to be a pacer. What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
Levels. Nobody else should go in there. There's no way to contain this.
Sorry, Susan, what the hell
happened in there? It's like hell. This one needs to be at the hospital. It's like 10 minutes ago.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
go. Nothing but death in there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a
temporary breach with the flood.
Thank you. No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Die, you little bitch!
stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Thank you. Energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down now. I can't.
The other side.
Thank you.
run for the console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you in there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.